This is what it's all about right now. The Raw Women's Championship, the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair here at ringside to keep a close eye on the action about to unfold.
This is going to be good.
Well, as it stands right now, this is the only challenger for Bianca come Hell in a Cell. But that could all change in a matter of minutes.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
It was last week here on Monday Night Raw that the Empress of Tomorrow squared off against big-time Becky Lynch to earn the right to move on to Hell in a Cell, which, as it stands, will go down a week from Sunday. Bianca Belair will defend her Raw Women's Championship against Asuka. However, in the event that Becky Lynch wins the matchup, we are about to see Becky Lynch will be added to the Raw Women's Championship match, and Lynch will also have a chance to dethrone the EST.
And listen, unlike Bianca Belair, who can't control the outcome of what that Hell in a Cell Championship match will be, which could be a triple threat, Asuka can. Asuka can control her destiny if she earns a victory over Becky Lynch here tonight and keep that match one-on-one.
And I don't think I'm out of line for assuming that Bianca Belair is the biggest Asuka fan in the house tonight.
Probably right about that.
You know what else I'm right about, Saxton? And welcome out, Rome. You suck. Becky Lynch. I'm filing an HR complaint with that guy.
I love when Mike Rome does that.
He's the worst of all time.
I love it.
What you were trying to say was,
I'm done. I'm boycotting it.
Big time Becky Lynch making her way to the ring.
Someone give me something else to throw it, bro.
And how lucky is Becky Lynch here to get a second opportunity?
Lucky? Bite your tongue, you derelict. Becky Lynch deserves this opportunity. This is the woman that carried Raw's women's division on her shoulders since SummerSlam last year. This is the woman who's on the tongues of the entire WWE universe. Becky Lynch, big time Bex.
And this is the Becky Lynch that ever since WrestleMania has completely unraveled.
Well, she has been obsessed with reclaiming her Raw women's title. She's been a little unhinged about how she's going about it.
A
very,
little?
Very focused on the title right now being held by Bianca
Becky
Belair.
Becky Lynch went to Adam Pearce earlier on tonight and begged to have her loss to Asuka expunged from the history books.
Are you doubting Adam Pearce's job as a WWE official, Saxton? Because Pearce felt as though Becky deserves this opportunity.
Right now, trying to get under the skin of the Empress of Tomorrow.
And we're going to find out if Becky Lynch is ready for Asuka this time, because obviously Becky wasn't ready last week.
And Asuka has shown no fear of Becky Lynch from the beginning, flicking her on the nose, calling her a baby, disparaging her every opportunity she gets. Roll up.
One shoulder down.
Now has two.
Look, and I credit the strategy of Asuka. Asuka was away for 9 months and immediately came back and targeted the top of the women's division. One of the marquee names of the women's division.
You mean to tell me, Byron, like, when Becky Lynch returned at SummerSlam and in 26 seconds defeated the then champion Bianca Belair, you respect Becky for that, right, Byron?
Listen.
When Asuka does it, it's all well and good. When Becky did it, she's an egomaniac.
Here's my problem with Becky.
Okay. Face down goes Becky Lynch, and now Asuka working on the shoulder.
Disarm her. The version
it
of Becky Lynch's own submission.
Wise strategy from the Empress.
Gotta get to the rope. It's a long way. Barely gets it.
The veteran Lynch knowing where she is inside the ring at all times.
Oh!
Asuka, you might not know what planet she's
face.
On.
Exactly. Asuka now planning her next form of attack here from the apron. Spine first.
Into the ring post goes the Empress of Tomorrow flat on her back.